Sending this monstrosity into the world might be the worst decision ever, but... we gotta do it eventually. That's great. I normally go with strength. For my other characters, this is going to be needed for the future. This is not a character to do quests. This is an excavation character. Already 3 minutes and 30 seconds in. Go over here and get the gun, which is useless, but get rid of that. It's not that helpful. I'm gonna keep the machete for a while, at least to destroy the robots. And the scourged that are around in the first areas we'll go to. But I don't know if I want to do quests. Or at least not yet. I'll need input of what or where to go, where to set up my camp. I've never really built a full base. Only beds. And the only character that I have has her base all the way in the red zone, which was where all the Scourge Beast are. Scourge Beast? Whatever. Bats. The giant bats. But we ain't gotta worry about them for a while. Maybe. I could start heading to the red zone, but I don't think level 2 should be good for it. I did end up going there at level 6 or 7. Considering. Oh yeah, and if I grab garbage, it's kind of just a habit. So, yep. I'm trying to do commentary, but really, I don't know what to talk about. Stag. No. That's useless. I don't need ragstag meat at the moment. No, I'm not gonna go off path yet. No off-roading. There's two of them there. I'm gonna try very hard not to die, which should be easy considering these enemies are usually on level 1. I'm gonna take their weapons so I can scrap them into more parts. do that right now. There's a bobblehead somewhere on this farm, I think. It's either here or I missed it at the other place. Anyway, a lot of people don't like this game. I understand why, considering a lot of people don't like Elder Scrolls Online. I'm not really a big MMO person, but I just like the visuals in this game. They're really cool, even though that it is very similar to Fallout 4. Like, they just copy and pasted. I mean, seriously, they made the Megasloth meat exactly the same as Deathclaw meat, which I was very disappointed to find out. Yeah, I just feel like some parts in the game is very lazy, considering that a lot of it is just Fallout 4. It's not what it could be, is what I'm saying. They could make it a lot better, and hopefully it does get better over time. Did they respawn? Okay, glitching is happening. Did they respawn, or did more just spawn? I don't know what just happened. Is it safe now? Don't know. It's not. There's supposed to be a bobblehead here. Okay. Wait. There we go. Hatchet. Worthless. Nothing. Wooden. That's new. Why is there a can just attached to it? That's weird, but whatever. Extra armor, I guess. It's ugly. I give it that. Hmm. Jeez, 15 minutes and almost 30 seconds. Another thing that is just a little bit odd with this game is, well, the radiation of water. Like, if you just stand in like a puddle of water, it's like instantly gain 10 radiation. Which is odd. It shouldn't, you know, be like that. And I hope that they do fix that. Coming up on the Overseer's camp, and I think that might be where I leave the first episode. If you want more, don't hesitate to comment. So, I'm gonna make the throwing knife, because I already have a machete. I don't need another one. Alright, we got some armor. So, leaving it here. Want another episode? Comment. Like it if you want. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Subscribe. You know? Because it doesn't help at all, but whatever. I just want to put something on for YouTube. Don't know if it helps, but yeah. See ya.